We would have 4 or 5 feet of snow on the ground. We'll get up early, go shovel off the court, and shoot.
For Irvin, it seems as if practice has made perfect.
And his 18-footer wins it! Has he ever done it before? You bet he has. Will he ever do it again? Time and time again.
Living style and substance, he is one of sport's greatest winners, and perhaps that has always been his destiny.
I think Irvin was in 7th grade, and they told us that Irvin was going to be real talent, you know. How can you tell a kid at that age, you know?
Even as a child, Irvin's character was apparent. Instilled with a strict work ethic as he grew up in Lansing, Michigan, he learned to play not only with precocious talent, but also with passionate commitment.
I love the game so much that I would go out there and just play all day and night, whether I was carrying groceries, whether I was doing something, running an errand for my mom or dad. I was always had one hand free to dribble that basketball.
When a little guy, he had the good fundamentals of basketball, and